Yo. TK, it's King. Trying to tell you over again that I still loved you, but you still put my text on your door. You don't even respond back, you don't even care, man. All you wanna do is laugh me, ha ha ha. Tell me that you really will never be back together again. That we were just gonna be a memory floating away. Like the last song that I sang, did you even listen to it? Did you even hear my fucking words? Did you hear my pain and suffering that I said to you, girl? You know what? Fuck you, I hope you die the next day. I'm sorry for saying that. I'm sorry for preaching that. I'm sorry for speaking out of my mouth because I'm so angry right now. I just didn't want to say goodbye to you earlier. Now I guess I gotta say goodbye to you forever. Trying every fucking thing in my vein to fucking keep it happy, keep your fucking heart on me. Keep you fucking smiling every day when you wake up, but I fucked it up, I messed it up, and I don't know what to do now. I'm sitting on this fucking couch now, rapping to you right now, singing to a song that you probably never hear again. But you're just gonna ignore and fucking never talk to me, because you don't hear these words, because you don't hear this pain, because you don't hear the suffering that is inside my veins. Because every fucking day I wake up, I wanna take a gun, put it to my head and say goodbye to the world. Again, because you're the one girl that I fell in love with. I gave everything up for you. I gave up my fucking goofiness for you so I can be with you. But next thing you know, in the end, we fucking separated, broke up. And now I'm fucking falling to the ground again. And I don't know if I can reach back up. But I keep fighting, I keep digging to get to the surface. I keep telling myself don't give up because, you know, one day, maybe y'all will be together back in the future. But who knows right now, just live your fucking life and just do whatever you fucking do and do what you love. Like fucking make a rap song and put it on the Facebook and the YouTube so all your fans can hear you fucking say goodbye to the world. DST.